As you can see, we got a new girl.